I want to say thank you to everybody that's hanging on here. I know that there's a lot of lag this evening. I apologize for that. So those of you that are here, really appreciate it. So.
Yeah, we really, really do. We appreciate you and this. We appreciate everyone more than you guys will ever even be able to know. Yeah, when I reached that wall and I realized the answers I had, all the answers I was going to get, you know, that was a really dark place for me mentally. I'm in group counseling and have recently been diagnosed with PTSD and agreed to try to start taking some mental health medication because, to be honest, I wasn't sure at that time how I was going to continue on a daily basis. I have other kids, and so that's really not an option at the end of the day. So I had to find a way to redirect some of this pain, some of this heartache, this grief, all of the knowledge that I was able to get through all of research after Drown. And I needed to focus that energy on something positive. And there's really not a lot of positive that comes